He was a tick slow on decisions. Mm-hmm. He just wasn't sure. That's at the end of the day, Emory Jones's failures, and he wasn't a terrible player by any stretch,
mm-hmm.
but Emory Jones's weaknesses were he'd get the snap, drop, and everything just went too fast for him. He couldn't decide. Mm-hmm. He moved too slow. Then he'd decide too late.
Mm-hmm.
Then he'd make bad decisions. But it's not an athletic ability. It's not an arm thing.
No.
It's not an accuracy thing.
No.
It's not an athletic thing. It's
no.
just a, it's just when you the great quarterbacks, when you drop back, you need to know who to throw it to, how to throw them open, and when to throw it, and how quickly to make it all happen. And that was where he went wrong.